Ho, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can see.
Hot off the press. Ho, ho, the mistletoe. I awake, checking the time while figuratively crossing my fingers. That is somehow in the realm of an okay time to meet the day. It is. A leap joins the yippee moment. The title here, right there, is the exact jingle that's been in my head for several days in a row, each morning. Traditionally, mornings haven't been a time of joy for me. Things have certainly changed, so changed that some may conclude, just these things said, I've gone off my rocker. I assure the world that that is not the case. Me taking to creating stories, no, that's not anything new for me. Why the joy leap? It's for getting my fingers on this keyboard as soon as possible to allow pent-up sleep-time thoughts of flying from brain to screen. It seems my sleeping includes copious amounts of composing, stuff that previously often went to a trash can, never to see the light of day, with lunchtime bacon meals more my norm. The clarity of sleep-time creations to fingers, whatever the subjects, has been enhanced. It's a stretch to claim its inner wisdom. Or is it a stretch to claim its inner wisdom, spewing forth to describe this phenomenon? Judge me how you'd like. That's definitely yours to perform. Wise old me doesn't care, as I'm not the engineer of your train of thoughts. I do care about just being heard. Being empowered to really say what I want, and equally important, precisely how I want, that is my change. You say, wait, you've had free speech all your life. What are you talking about? What, saying what you mean? Explain. Well, it's my toolbox that's gotten bigger. Hearing aids, iPhone, slick laptop computer, loaded with high-end writing software are the newbies. And how I'm integrating them with each other as keys to my empowerment. An empowerment directly responsible for that above title. Ho, ho, the mistletoe. Some know I wear hearing aids, but not perhaps of their extra cool feature, the one that drew me to get them in the first place. The average time between need and getting what I affectionately call my ears is 8 years. Me, perhaps double that. Hearing their feature list, pun intended. Hearing the feature list 11 days after they came out, my order was placed for these jewels. Drum roll. Besides their namesake, they can be used as wireless, high-end quality to hear whatever my iPhone speakers would normally emit. So back to that title. I talked to my iPhone saying, hey Siri, spell mistletoe, and pow, in a paced voice, I hear the letters that I didn't know, ones I can easily type as they are dictated. Now with confidence, progressing beyond my fake Google searches constructed to extract how to spell things, I now have easy and limitless ways to transfer my verbal vocabulary to page. Who hasn't been refining approaches to using Google or auto spell checks towards these end? This isn't a complete new phenomenon. Only the easy and limitless-like plateau of this are new to my unique environment. Well, maybe not unique for long. Hey Siri, spell phenomenon. Hey Siri, spell plateau. Okay, now crank up the text-to-speech feature. Listen and watch. In that process, easily noting that meat in the first sentence needed changing. Rail. Oh, P.S. Siri, what is the meaning of life? I await the answer.